Anyway, I had this whole thing recorded. It was a confession. But then somebody called me and screwed it all up. But it's all good.
Yeah.
But I do have a confession to make. And it's important.
Very.
And I'm recording in front of my girlfriend, who's a witness to this confession.
Yeah. Encore.
Yeah. Encore. I got Tupac in my basement. And I got Biggie Smalls. The whole East Coast, West Coast thing was made up. Y'all were sorry we ain't hey, y'all. I really got Tupac in my basement. I really got Biggie Smalls right now. They're chilling, hanging out like homies. Playing cards, let me tell you how. I put a double, body double in the car. A shook night, oh that night. I had my homie roll up on him. Bust a few shots and the other just died. Body double gone, come on Tupac. Get in my trunk right now. All he says is was he wanted to hang out with Biggie. And I said I'm gonna let you now. Where the hell is Biggie? We gotta wait a couple months and roll up on him. It's been really hard to find another body double that looks just like him. But I got one up in East LA. I paid him $50,000 to take a bullet. He said okay, but first he had to spend the money. I'm sorry world, we lied to you. Now Biggie and Tupac write everything I do. And it's just for you. Tupac and Biggie rap again. Go out and buy my next CD, cause I'm really telling the truth and I won't get indicted. I really won't get indicted by the FBI. Let me tell you why.
Purchase your tracks today.
Because you'll never find them. Tupac and Biggie in my basement.
Yep.
Yes, they are. You see the bullet holes? Yep, on the side of the car. They had a secret. They came to me. Why me? Cause I'm ADD. Fuck your family. I'm good at that shit. They knew I could rap. They knew I could say their words just like that.
Yep.
Fuck
yep.
It. They weren't even beefing at the fucking time. They made it all up so you would buy their rhymes. Yep. East Coast, West Coast. Look at me, I'm better. Look at me, I'm better. I got coochie. I got this. I got this sweater. Fuck it, fuck Dr. Dre, the chronic came out. And nobody really gave a fuck, right? Aftermath, shook
today.
Night, fucking thug. Yep. Like they would've hugged around, I mean thugged around. They would've fucking shot each other anyway.
Hey,
but I made them best friends. They're playing euchre and they're playing spades in my basement every fucking day. Tupac woke up late yesterday and said, Mike, do you got purple Kool-Aid? I said, yes, man, it's right there. Biggie said he drank it, but Pac didn't care. They're like best friends now, reading the Bible together, knitting fucking sweaters, and go.
Hey yo, this is Portland, Oregon.
Yeah, I'm a vet. I'm a vet. That's right. Fool, I fucking write so much shit here, man. I write everybody's fucking raps, super damn. I can't believe it, Eazy-E, Dre, everybody had the party. Bitch, I'm a fucking vet. Roll around this bitch like, bro, you know who the fuck I am since I was 8 years old. It's Friday, I don't give a fuck, cause there's snacks out there that damn big. God damn that shit, the lynch mob, we don't fuck around. Walking down, ghost right that whole bitch now. A ghost red Compton, a ghost red Friday, a ghost red my best friend up in the highway. A ghost right you if you don't give a fuck. Ice Cube, Long Beach, no, that ain't my stuff. But I brought it for Dip, but I brought it for Snoop. Wrote a phone con, yeah, I had to execute. Yeah, I don't be stealing nothing. I'm a vet. I walk into this bitch like a vet. I take my dog to the vet. Motherfucker, I'm a vet. And that's what the fuck my vet dog get. Vet wet, bitch, whisk, biscuits up in a fucking pan. I ain't playing with your bitch asses. Hey, yo, hey, get over here. Yeah, he's a motherfucking vet. Yeah, I'm a motherfucking vet, boy, employee. Money up to here, but I'm still ignored. I'm smoking these vets, my pocket's getting bigger. Yo, got that 5-0 double up trigger. Yeah, my baby, what you know?
MC Ren, that's right. I've been playing this shit cause I'm a motherfucking vet. MC motherfucking Ren, I'm a back a bitch. I wreck a fuck a hoe in a minute, yo. I be walking hoes like every day and I go. I walk my dog through the motherfucking cold in the store. Then I take him to the vet, cause the vet knows more than I do about my motherfucking dog. If he got fleas, he put a collar on my dog. And I'm rolling in my Impala with my dog. I'm hunting 16 switch with my big ass dog. That's right, That's right. That's right, 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 right. Yeah, I come from the city of dope. Yeah, I gotta go, man. I gotta get the bathroom. Hold up. Yeah, you heard it here first. We ain't bucking around, boy. We told you I'm a vet. I told you this before. I ain't running through my front door with my grandma no more. Because my grandma be got the biggest gap in the city. My grandma got some big ass titty. My grandma hit me in the head with them titty. Knocked me out for a week, hit me in my kitties. Told me about some gangster shit. That's right. My grandma fucking knock you out every single night. My grandma's gangster. Gangster to me. I'm a ghostwriting motherfucking LBC. NBD. Compton's too. And I'll be walking around with my missing tooth. Yeah, I'm a vet, bitch. I'm a vet. I'm a vet. Give me your dog, man. I'm working your vet. Working your vet. Working your vet. I'm up in the hog, living high like a vet. Vet, 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 vet. Yeah, I make other motherfuckers famous.
Morning, wake up in the morning, go to my fucking phone. Wake up in the morning, I'm not alone. No, I don't need, I got this right. Backflip, cartwheel, oh yeah, slide down the road. What the fuck you want, gon' do that for? I don't see you doing nothing at all. I'm grabbing on your balls, man. What you gonna grab your balls for? Do they scratch somehow? Better go on, deal with that shit. They make a cream for that, go on, just get on. Everybody knows I wake up in the morning and I don't know what to do. I grab my phone and I go to work. Fuck work, working man is a sucker. Like Sonny said, stupid motherfucker. Roll around this bitch working all day for the minimum wage that don't fucking pay. And don't keep my lights on, no fucking way. Fuck that, bump that, back up on the Amtrak. Gonna go to motherfucking Chicago. I'm gonna go there just for the pizza. I'm gonna eat that shit, then I bounce out. And then I go back to Oregon where I pick my phone up and say, hey, I pay my phone bill 3 months in advance, cause I'm the advanced man. Hey, I'm advancing, chancing, romancing. Everybody looking at me like second chances. Second chance, who? Second chance, I thought you knew. I knew it needed a chance, and he had a homie named Drew. Drew what? Drew pictures on the walls of his big fat balls and his big fat sister. That's not Bob, but I must have just missed her. Missed her? Miss her? What? Oh, that's a girl? Yeah, that's a girl in this world, you know. If you wanna fuck around with his fucking house, keep fucking with him, keep fucking with him. And watch your dick get bit off the rain above it. I don't give a fuck what's going on in the city, but I know one thing, my friend. Bone thugs in harmony have no harmony if they're not singing. I'll be singing this, singing those. Looking for my motherfucking cigarette. Where's my lighter? Broke. There it is, right there on the counter. Oh yeah, 700 pound ground rounder. Coming through the motherfucking thunderstorm. Gonna sit on my ass for some more. More of the motherfucking screams and squeals. We collect screams, we collect squeals. Oh yeah, baby, don't you know I got a haystack. Gonna roll it up on my fucking tractor just like that. Looking for a fat Betty Bitty Bomber. Looking for the girl that likes Obama. Looking for the girl that likes Donald Trump. Tump, tump, motherfucker, watch out the two pump, chump, pump, motherfucker. Come around your way. Looking for that motherfucking Dr. Dre. Hey, anybody seen Dr. Dre? Anybody seen Dr. Dre? Yo, where Trey go? Roll up in this million-dollar mansion, McMansion, the condo. Hold up, wait a minute, this is a gated community. Straight out of motherfucking, you need immunity. Straight out of motherfucking, kiss my ass, bitch. Ain't put shit on the map, bitch. Suck a dick up to you, hiccup, yo. It's 2000. Yeah, it's 2020, bitch. I'm in the future, so go and suck some Chuckie Nuggets. Matter of fact, I'm taking all my songs back. Matter of who? Matter of fact, the DJ, fuck you. Matter of fact, I'm gonna produce who? Produce you? Nah, no. Nobody at the party. That's why I walked out that bitch with my hands up and my hands down. Fuck around, get back into my Impala now. Pala for rala, for rala, holla for real. Hitting switches on the motherfucking dang wheels, baby. Bottom up slow. I'm going to Compton, but I don't know. Who the fuck wanna produce me? Anybody in there, mama, with the drummer, see? Ice-T? Nah. Mix-A-Lot? Nah. Dr. Dre? Hey, he on his way, but got a pay day. So anyway, what I gotta say to do to this? What I gotta do to produce this shit? Yeah, swinging at the top of my tongue.
My tongue is so damn sprung on a cat, like whack, but you wicked whack, whack, whack track. Take it back to the fucking 8th that phone mat. What you got, a digital weave? Digital weave for your homies to believe. Once little man, let him miss that Steve. A punk is motherfucker that you wanna believe. The man worked in the youth home. Talking buzz, mad shit, you know. I walk up to it, gonna get it, gonna pursue it. What's that, your fucking head? Yep, I'm gonna glue it. It's Weissbone, nitty-ditty, that family. You know my name and everybody's coming up. The bitch, they all the fuck the same. I don't know what you're doing, what you're saying, what you're producing, what you're being, what you wanna be in, what you wanna be in 2002 or 2000. 2020 hero, hero, wanna make some dinero, wanna walk around this bitch like I'm what, Mr. Mad Producer of the day, chicken like back, moonwalking, hey, moonwalk backwards, my back hurts, bitch, told you 1,000 times, you don't like my moon boots, fuck you, I'll be dancing in the shit with my break dancing on pants on, I got zippers on the side of it, you can't fuck with me, I'ma ride with it, yeah, ride with you. Yeah, I'm a hero, rolling in my drop top fucking Camaro, looking for the motherfucking hoes to smack, cause I be smacking hoes in my Cadillac too. What you wanna do, four of them in the back, all lined up just to get smack. Smack one, smack two, smack three, smack four, then kick them out and call in for more. Hey hoes, what's up with y'all? Who wanna get double smacked with my balls in the jaw? Oh, nobody does right now, so I gotta kick a couple hoes out. Right, now I'm rolling in my Denali GMC truck, and I got a Ferrari too, but only one bitch can fit in that, only in the trunk, it's a matter of fact, oh yeah, I know you wanna get smacked with my left nut, now I'm not trying to be...
Sure you do sometimes. Not all the time. Alright, I'm gonna grab my coat. Fuck. Oh.